This video shows what an envelope generator or ADSR is, how it is used, and how you can work with the ADSR module in the Virtual Modular Synthesizer VCV rack. ADSR is short for Attack, Decay, Sustained and Release. It is also sometimes called an envelope generator or just short ENV. ADSR is actually a gate that sends information on how long a note should sound when a key is pressed. Let me explain it with some graphics, so stay with me. Here I have an image on how the ADSR gate works. Here you can see that the ADSR affects a signal amplitude over time. The first stage is attack. The attack stage determines the length of time it takes for the signal to reach full volume after a key has been pressed. With the attack set to zero, the note will reach full volume immediately after a key is pressed. If you rotate the attack knob when you press a key, the note fades in over time until it reaches its maximum volume. Once the note reaches its maximum volume, the attack stage is complete and the decay stage begins. Let's have a look on the scope and listen. Decay is the amount of time it takes the signal to drop from its maximum level to its sustain level. Basically, the note fades in or up during the attack stage and fades down, but not all the way out. It will fade down to the sustain level, and that's the decay. I will set the decay halfway and have a listen. Now, when I press a key, the note fades in until it reaches its maximum volume, and then fades out over time until it reaches its sustain level. At this point, the third stage begins, the sustain stage. The sustain stage is a little different from the other three stages. Each of the other stages' value represents time, the time it takes for that particular stage to complete. The sustain value represents how loud the signal is during the sustain stage. The length of the sustain stage is determined by how long you hold the key on your MIDI keyboard. When I set attack and decay to zero, the note immediately enters the sustain stage at the level set in the sustain until you release the key. When I release the key, the note enters its fourth stage, the release stage. The release stage is the amount of time it takes for the note to fade after the sustain. So when you have released the note on your keyboard, it will take some time before its level is back to zero. If I turn up the release, you will hear that when I release the key, the note enters the release stage, it begins to fade out until it reaches silence. The ADSR module normally gives you four stages: attack, decay, sustain and release. As you can see, every stage has its own rotating knob, but also a control voltage in, so you can also control every stage by voltage from another module. It has a gate input that is needed to tell the module when a note is pressed and when it's released. It has a re-trigger input, so you can have an extra module restart the ADSR, like an LFO. And an output that sends the voltage information to another module. And that can be a VCA to control the volume, like we have here. Or a VCF to control the filter. Or you can even control the pitch of a note by sending it to the oscillator. A little red light next to every knob tells you in what stage the module is. Well, that's all there is to tell about the ADSR or envelope generator. If you have any questions, just leave a comment below this video. Check out the other videos about synthesizer modules on our YouTube playlist. More information and extra links can also be found on our website. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel so we can keep you updated.